What's your horse's name?
Sam.
Sam? Haley? All right, Austin, what's your horse's name?
Dash.
Dash?
Let's hope he doesn't live up to his name.
Don't lose your phone, Haley. Good and snug? All right. Holly, what's your horse's name?
I don't know. It's Cupid?
Cupid. Cupid, Dash. And Sam. That one's Sam.
That's Sparky.
Adam, what's your horse's name?
Sparky.
Sparky.
Adam.
An equestrian.
You want jumper?
No, we have
Pull back.
If they start
moving,
pull back.
There you go.
Yeah.
All right, let's grab Colby from Austin. Is that okay?
Austin.
And then Captain for Dad.
Hannah, what's your horse's name?
Dot.
Dot?
Like a polka dot.
Huh? It's a, that's a burro, isn't it? Or a donkey?
No, no, no. She's a mule. She's half
mule. Mule. Okay. Half.
Put some pressure. Half mule, half horse.
Okay.
Yeah, she's
gonna get one. Half horse, half
donkey.
So
a mule is actually can have babies. In order to get a mule, you have to have a mule.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
A mule
is
a half donkey, half
horse.
Yeah, I got that.
She's a draft.
I didn't
know that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hannah.
Sparky.
I know.
Okay, when they start down. Hannah, Sparky's a little bit too small for you.
I know.
I know Sparky.
All right, what's yours? Jamie, what? Colby? All right, here we go.